The following effect is created by tracking the user's head position using a standard web camera and a piece of software called FaceAPI. Using this information, we alter the perspective of the scene to create a 3D effect, similar to that demonstrated by Johnny Lee.